laughing at the loud secret praying of mother at a time when all her children should be deep in sleep. She began calling every name in the family, taking the time to tell God her desire for each of us on reaching my glory. I cannot even define what happened. Laughter immediately ceased. My dead mother suddenly began groaning and weeping so mournfully for me. No use to searching for the answer. From that time, I began to speak and meet a judge of ponder and wonder. A judge. I continue to wonder if I was mad at the good one who would eventually turn very bad. If my sisters and brothers were taking what I had for years, I wondered why the tears flowed from my mother's eyes like a river for me. Did you see them? I thought that you were only listening. From onward, I would await to greet the judge of ponder and wonder. Why a judge? Were you a guilty prisoner? I was trying my best to please the Lord, making a lot of youthful mistakes. Maybe the Holy Spirit was revealing things about me that my mother could not tell. I really could not tell why my mother was in such agonizing prayer over me. Just like a mother, just like a mother. Since then, I dedicated my life back to the Lord God Almighty. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Every time I feel that slipping away from the godly life again, mother's praying, see, appears like a gentle whistling train. Have you a joy turning to a whistling train? Yeah. Bring me back to the memory when I heard you were pardoned, you were forgiven, living with me. I wonder, did a mother ever hear God loving mercy, loving with me? Hallelujah. I wonder, did my mother ever hear God loving mercy, loving with me? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I wonder. Hallelujah.